had a fuel station, the Azorean Islands. To protect the Portuguese galleons against the Portuguese, strategically how important they were. That's why we have a 4 kilo... Before arriving home, before arriving to, was a Portuguese, Dias, Bartolomeu Dias. So we are always organizing celebrations, the whole, we like it a lot. We don't kill the bull like the Spanish, because it gets too clever. This is a monument. You can see the two islands, the two rocks were connected. They used to be connected. The Azorean Islands, they are only production with cow's milk, it's coming from the Azores. Montreal, so it's easy, an easy connection between America and the flower that grows a lot because of the humidity. Ocean, ocean.
If you want, I can take you a picture. No?
These are small farms. When you get the winds, we have heavy tiles. Painting because of all the humidity, all the diseases provoked by humidity. We'll stop in a place where you can go out and I'll give you enough free time.
The natural birds.
All white grapes. Verdelho.
Thank you.
mountains of the Aranai here. It's very volcanic. It's the last part. If they want to use the same bull again, the bull. So after running the first time, they take a decision.
So can I ask just for the group to concentrate in here?
With help of the water, that is efficient. They can go really small.
They have numbers.
They have numbers to identify the bulls.
We spend most of the money in the global war. Angola, Mozambique, East Timor. So the country was paralyzed.
It's going to do, they are commemorating next October 200 years of independence. The whole royal family to Brazil. That's why Rio at the time.
Deverá ser insuflado no exterior do avião, incluindo o colete de bebê. Permanecer sentado até que os passageiros à vossa frente ou atrás de...
Thank you. Caldeira is the crater of the volcano that formed most of the island of Fayal. While we were having the volcanic eruption of Kapling on the here, the island of Fayal was considered the capital.
The Azores archipelago is located in a very complex geological area at the junction of three tectonic plates. The Mid-Atlantic Ridge separates the North American plate from the Euro-Asian plate, and the Azores-Gibraltar Fault marks the border between the Euro-Asian plate and the West African or Nubian plate. Moreover, between the island of Santa Maria and the Mid-Atlantic Ridge, there are areas with unusual geodynamic behaviors.
Thank you. Ja, maar dat is ooit een
This is not even the biggest example we have here on the other queen before. Okay? So take a picture of that.
Follow me. So if you want to go.
The two unique males in the world.
I don't know if you're putting in. I think it's like
now, which one?
We shall go.
No problem with flooding.
But do you want it
whole body
picture?
No, that's okay.
The most is very good. Very good.
It takes even longer to put it all down, and there's nothing here to do. So now it means they have one, someone have one or two panoramic elevators at home. So imagine that.
Yeah.
And now a Chinese company bought that before COVID, also an active volcano. So it means they have some type of activity. It means they have hot water on the coastline. So it's a very special place. It belongs to Pestana Hotels, the biggest Portuguese areas. Some of them even have wood for free.
Yeah. Look at me.
Thank you.
Yeah, he really is anxious. This is the elbow of the arm.
Get your okay, you're ready. Gonna, you're gonna dive, go down now. You're gonna go down.
Dive, huh? How broke you are? How should I call that gold, huh?
Wow!
Cop the tail!
Wow!
Wow!
Wow.
Ja li jam, da ste ovdje, a da sporo me ostama da opet bar nozene iz listu lihvo. All these, all migratory, okay? These are made in with. They have no teeth, they feed in friend and blood. All these animals, they have teeth, they don't have the fish.
Thank you.
Thank you.